Thank you, D Money, for inviting us. We love you. You're the man with the plan.
Good morning, Brian. Hey, let's do it for the Cavs real quick. Close them up, yeah. You guys killed it. Killed it.
You're not satisfied. Keep the hunger for thirst in life. Or drink a spritzer.
Song is called Come On Way. We'll be right back.
What's up, Mark?
Yeah, brother.
For a while.
Yeah, thanks for coming. Let's go.
Woo! There are a lot of shining, happy people in here. The brothers, I'm not so sure if they're happy or not.
All I know is love is power. So love each and every one of yourselves.
And each
how
other.
How different we are.
I love you, Steve! And
I love you, too!
I love Stevie Steve.
Woo! Hey, it's Black History Month. We're all black tonight, baby.
You can say that, I can't.
You right about that? Makes my feet stink.
Yeah. It's so fantastic to be with you guys tonight. This is a great club. Thank you guys. Give yourselves a hand for coming out. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I gotta give one more shout out, John.
Oh, I got all sorts of shout outs for tonight, but go ahead.
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
I wanted to give a shout out to my inspiration, Turbo from Breaking. Turbo was amazing. He inspired me to keep the groove going. I appreciate you. I love you, Turbo, wherever you are.
This song is a little bit of a throwback, kind of like The Who and The Temptations kind of baby. That's the way I like to think of it. Feel free to dance, because this is a groove. We love this place. Treat them right.
Hey, I just want to say to y'all at the table there, I love you right there. I love you. I don't know you, but I love you.
All right, so, and I'm trying to show you two colors. tonight. We have two covers. This is the first one. This is circa 1965. Man named Eric Burden and the Animals did the song. This is called Inside Ripping Out. We turned up the wrong one a little bit. We listen to that song. Lonely like a broken man, and my time just the best I can. Walls and bars are surrounding me, but I don't need your sympathy. Gonna dry you out, gonna help you, gonna be more shy. Blisters on my mind and my hands. Barely working with the rest of this bag. Say hi, it's all right. This is not a cover, but it's never a real one. We'll be right back. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. So it's called Safe But Not Sound. I gotta stretch out my hands. They are killing me.
Hands.
Are we still live in the back? I need to hear from the back.
This is a new song to us called Man of War. All right. You know the funny thing? About someone breaking your heart? Is it ever always know when you're a musician? When you get to write songs about it?
You gotta move on!
Oh, I'm moving on.
You gotta move on!
Before you move on, you gotta let go!
Yeah! How are we doing on time, man? Brian Lewis in the house. He was ignoring me. How are we doing on time? We can do two more. Alright, we got two more for you guys. This is our second cover. This one goes out to two people actually, because I can dedicate to as many people as I want to dedicate to. Man. This one goes out to Brian Lewis. And to Brian Lennon.
Brian Lewis! Brian Lewis, you're a sexy man.
This is an old song, but Johnny Cash made it famous, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Last one tonight for us. Woo! I gotta apologize to Mr. Stevie Steve over here on the bass. Because one of the best songs he's ever written, we're gonna play tonight towards the end of our set, but I've killed my voice. I cannot hit it, unfortunately.
Lose your mind! Lose your mind!
We're losing our minds for sure.
Anyway,
screw it. Let's do Sleep No More.
Nah, forget it. We're gonna do it. Even in my new stuff, we're gonna do it. That's it. This is actually the first track on our album. You can pick this up tonight in hard copy. If anyone wants to go back to 1990s, personally, we got it. Next, please.